Dan doesn't mind resting every once in a while.
Should we be worried?
No!